President of the United States of America. And he only puts people that are bad in the jail. Are you sure that Donald Trump put not a bad person in jail?
A bad person in jail.
What? Who did he put in jail?
Mom and Dada.
Yes.
And?
The Mama and Dada and who?
Who else?
He's from there.
A girl.
What kind of girl? Did you say cheetah?
Cheetah.
And the cheetah?
Cheetah.
What happened to the cheetah?
Cheetah hurt.
The cheetah got hurt? Who hurt the cheetah?
The little one, Dad. The other
one. Oh my goodness. And who did he put in jail?
Everyone.
Oh my goodness. The mommy?
Dada.
Yeah, and who else?
Cheetah.
And the cheetah's in jail too?
Uh-huh.
No, yeah.
Any kids?
Uh-huh.
He put kids in jail?
Yeah.
Get out.
And babies.
And babies?
And babies?
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? Who told you that? Are you?
Daddy.
I didn't tell you that.
Are you watching the news? And you saw that on the news?
I got that.
What happened?
You better call Donald Trump.
Are you going to call him?
Call the President of the United States of America.
What are you going to tell him?
What are you going to tell Donald Trump?
Get them out of here, Donald Trump.
Let them go free?
Are they? What does the jail look like? What is the jail?
Meet their Donald Trump.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think Donald Trump would be happy if you called him?
Uh-huh.
He would? And what are you going to tell Donald Trump?
When cheetah go, it feel cheetah better.
Make the cheetah feel better? Yeah. Because the cheetah was hurt? And who hurt the cheetah?
Donald Trump!
Oh, my goodness.
Donald Trump.